Five, four, three, two.
I know, you see, it's time to watch some PTV, cause it's their period. Watch news, interviews, we've got some stories for you, cause it's their period.
What's up, Panthers? We hope you enjoyed your break and hope you're as excited to be back as we are. Right, Thomas?
Help.
Epic. Let's hop into this.
Man, Sharky's is kind of sounding nice right now. Have you ever tried it before?
Thomas, I work there, Chief.
Since when?
2 years. Ouch.
Well, Sharky's is holding a fundraiser for the sophomore class.
That's right. Feel free to get whatever you want and part of your check will go to the sophomore class. There's no possible way you can lose here.
You know what? I'm gonna go there just so you can get me free chips. I mean, see you.
Oh golly, we have a twofer for you guys today.
There will be an MPHS soccer fundraiser at Mod Pizza all day on Thursday, January 10th.
20% of the proceeds will be donated to the MPHS soccer boosters, so feel free to stop by and support.
Now, we know it's been a while with winter break, and some of you may be rusty on the rules.
That's why Thomas is over here went undercover in detention to learn about their mistakes.
Not gonna lie, I'm pretty much a professional. See for yourself.
All right, Panthers, today I'm going undercover in detention, wearing a wire to figure out why they're in there and what happens. Let's go. Hello, fellow detentioners.
What are you in here for?
Excessive dress code violations. I had a game today, so I was just wearing all my water polo gear to support my team. Came around and gave me a detention slip.
You definitely did not keep the 4Bs covered.
No, I did not. But now I'm in these loners, which are actually quite fashionable, and they keep all the 4Bs covered. My breasts, my belly, my back, my bottom.
What are you in here for?
Yeah, I was kind of late to all my classes. Too many tardies.
I never would have guessed.
Yeah, I was kind of late to McCary's class the other day. It was during FOAs. She was not too happy, but it was kind of unfair. It was only 5 minutes late to fourth period. I got there at like 1:35.
Doesn't fourth period start at 12:30?
Oh.
What are you in here for?
Hey, quiet down. Come over here.
What is this?
Look, I'm selling fake IDs, because you always have to have your ID on you on campus at all times.
Well, what happens if you, like, lose your ID?
Well, normally, you gotta go to the front office and you pay like $10 for a new ID. But I can get you a new one for $2, and it'll be stamped for off-force and off-campus.
Okay, make me one.
All right, let's get you a good picture. Not you. Nope. Nope. Eh. Nope. God, no.
Definitely not.
This one's got the right hair. Perfect. Authentic as ever.
Tomas, that'll do. And it has off-fourth. So I'm gonna take this evidence, ID card, and then use it to go off. I'll just, no,
hey,
I'm gonna.
What is, guys, he's wearing a wire.
Reporting for PTV, I'm Thomas Kitchell.
Good thing you do track, so you're able to outrun that guy.
I pole vault.
Never mind. The World Languages Tutoring Center is now open.
Come to B29 at lunch or B12 after school Monday through Thursday for help in French, Spanish, Chinese, or ASL. See Madame Kazin in B29 with any questions.
Well, there you have it, Panthers. The first episode of the year.
We hope 2019 is your best year yet and that you all had a fantastic winter break.
Until next time, Panthers.
Take it easy. Ha, I got the last word.